So your right hip's got to turn straight back. It can't go lateral. And on the backswing, I want to get a little bit more of a wrist hinge here. Okay, so your head, Mila, is moving quite a bit.
Mm-hmm.
And then coming down. Standing up a little bit. So, I think just getting this hip to turn, you know, in this way, would stop a lot of problems. And I want to get a little bit, don't squeeze it so tight in your hand so you can copy this a little bit more. But yeah, I mean, that's your arms kind of separate here a little bit, but I think it's just that right hip. I don't want it to go sideways.